The alchemy of wealth from air will bring a second blight upon mankind. This fog of death will cloak the land, and those men who are not prepared will succumb to its foul clutches. For God shows no mercy on those who heed not his words. Thus will the end come, and the world, made unworthy in his eyes, will be purified by black angels so that he may begin anew.
Yes, you!
I've got eyes on you. Follow my voice. In the tube. Don't just stand there groping. Hurry!
Use your flashlight sparingly. It attracts the infected, and you need to economize those batteries.
So good. I would say it's only a nightmare, but isn't everything these days? It's a good thing I found you when I did. Welcome to the safe house. My friends call me the Prepper. You know why? Because I'm always prepared. You might not believe it, but I knew this was coming a long time ago. Built that myself. I call it the Prepper Pad. It's a smart map with radar and a connection back to me, so I can watch over you. And you'll need it. Better sort the lights out. There's a generator in the toilets. See the green light on your smart map? Now you can see what you're doing. Go back to the main room and look at the monitors. You see? The last person I tried to help went outside without the pad. And look how that ended. But there is something else you can use. That backpack is a bob. Bug out bad, see? You need it and what's inside. out your radar. Think of it as an unspoken agreement between survivors. Because if you got infected, wouldn't you want someone to do the same for you? Good going. A nasty business, but it's got to be done. Now, check that bulb. As I recall, there's a pistol and ammo you're definitely gonna need. If you want to survive. More than 20 hours awake, and your decision making goes to pieces. Don't neglect your sleep. Back to the main room and take another look at the monitors. They're hooked into CCTV cameras all over London. This one's from a supermarket near you. But the more eyes you have, the better. There's more cameras at that location, so I'll walk you through hacking them. People think CCTV cameras are secure, hardwired to police HQ. But they're wrong. I was a Royal Signals boy in the army. I can teach you a thing or two about secure comms. Time for your first field trip. Those cameras won't fix themselves, and you need to do a little shopping.